Okay, we're playing Company of Heroes as you see on the screen there for that split second. I'm going to do the Italian campaign. I try to do this video over again because I had to just delete all the saves, see if it just lets me start again this time because I know what I'm doing this time and I'm not so much deer in the headlights. Maybe I'll put up the hard, I don't know. But we'll see what I can pull off. If it lets me, Italian, just keep it standard. Bloody play already, your damn buggy ass game. I'm buggy as hell with your weird laggish bullcrap, but whatever, because we're going through the tutorial, which I already know is crap. Whatever. It's a tutorial, but it still kind of makes sense, because. Whatever. Oh well. Just take it as a refresher, I guess.
Dear Maggie, it's been a while, I know. Sorry, I've never been as good with words as you. I just finished up 5 months in North Africa. Didn't see a single German all the while I was there. You're training mostly, lots of marching up and down, cleaning boots, getting yelled at. Reminded me of Fort Riley. No one knew where we were gonna end up, of course, just that we needed to be ready. One of the Brits, Roy, gave me some chocolate, we'd be heading to Italy. General Buckram arrived a couple weeks back. Seems like a decent guy. Very confident, I guess you'd call it. He doesn't like the Brit General Norton, though. They're like oil and water. Buckram's mood got worse every time he talked to him, and we bore the brunt of it.
Yeah.
Wore my fingers to the bone.
Back then, the
rifle.
Americans were all knuckle draggers.
Roy got his chocolate a couple weeks back.
Knuckle draggers being
we're
like
off to
dumbasses that were all, you know,
jarheads
kind of thing, you know.
Not so
They're all,
to be wandering
you know,
around
gun-toting morons, kind of
find us.
Generalization,
all
obviously, because I'm just shooting bullcrap in my butt with this crap, you know.
Land.
That's the way they're trying to go for it. So
much. Gives me some
the British were more cautious. Americans are more gung-ho, that kind of thing.
It's nearly time to leave, so I'd better go find
which has
to sit.
Advantages and disadvantages,
right,
depending on who you, you know, side with.
I,
me, I think I basically went full American the last campaign because I just bombed everything. I'm trying, you know, to get equilibrium. Then it's a tutorial, so I'll just let the tutorial play it and I'll talk. What's that, you know? There's a tutorial, so I'll just let this go. At least in between the, you know, talkative parts. Not so much the guy, him talking in the more like the screen. We'll see what happens. I already know what I'm doing anyway, so.
We've got troops pinned down by that HMG. Pull them out of there now!
Corporal. Those defenses are tougher than they look.
Oops, I forgot to make some hide behind the rock.
Down over here. We're stop those crap bastards! Engineers here!
Leave no gentleman behind. Kill the cow. There we go.
Right, men. Now, the beach is secure and we have a headquarters. You'll need to push up into the town. Crowd forces are going to be dug in deep, so expect heavy resistance. The town square is the key. You capture that, and Jell is ours. Airborne troops are on the way. Things will get a bit easier when they get here. Try to stay in one piece until they arrive. The locals are doing what they can to fight back. Your main goal is the town square. All right. Good luck, man.
I can't just get this one the last time, but oh well.
Right. We've got a base of operations set up on the beach, but we still need to take the town and clear out the enemy forces. I know for some of you, this is your first time under fire. Just remember why we're here and you'll do fine. Now the beach is secure, we've been able to bring in some new equipment. Time to put it to good use.
We're locked and loaded.
Something to do.
Not just gathering resources now.
Bazooka squad reporting in.
Bazooka team reporting. Bazooka team.
Hey, you got a job for us?
Ready for deployment, sir.
Bazooka. At least need one of them, at least. Scoot wise.
Given a purpose, boys.
Good old Sherman.
Boys await. Normally the most composed man on the job, but there he was, halfway through disarming, and last night's beef kicked in.
Oh, I guess I had went full rocket to you, honey. Oh, for Pete's sake, I kind of forgot. Oh, no other.
Sherman reporting.
Taking more! Just to go!
making their move. You don't got any rifles for this? Why,
constructed. We can reinforce and heal from there now. That should make our advance a little easier.
Well, look what the cat coughed up.
Boys await. Orders just came down.
Rest time's over. Let's move out.
Greases, stand to.
AT crew standing by. Get on it.
Enemy HMG up ahead.
Sniper! He's in that tower. We need to take him out now.
No, no! They didn't run in there. Boy, he's dodging those bullets. Jeez, they cannot hit for shit. Dude, how is he a protagonist or something? A protagonist. Oh, hell. Right, they're sitting in safely. Damn it.
Engineers standing by.
Back those weapons. Orders coming in. Bazooka team. Get your gear ready and move out.
We got the tools.
Line up the men and let's get to it.
Got the word for battalion, man.
Go balls to the wall.
Orders are orders. Let's get inside. Hurry. We're up, boys.
Bloody job that they're supposed to do in the new day.
Crouch just wiped out a bazooka squad.
They ever run out of ammo?
We've lost an anti-tank gun.
M4, what is it? We gotta get down.
Goblin, shit, oh, Jesus.
Bazooka team!
long way to go before we take Sicily, but it's a good start. Well done.
Oh, that was rather annoying.